Showers and isolated thunderstorms will begin to develop later today and continue developing on Thursday across parts of Queensland's tropical east coast, with heavy to locally intense rainfall at risk over the coming days. Taking a look at the satellite, we can see cloud already beginning to rotate around a deepening low pressure trough which is sitting off the northeast Queensland coast. And it's this trough which is expected to direct significant moisture onshore over the coming days in the form of showers and thunderstorms. Through Thursday and Friday, the rainfall is really going to be focused between Cairns and Townsville, but the heaviest rainfalls are dependent on where this trough is sitting and how close it is to the coast. Generally speaking, daily rainfall totals of 50 to 150 millimetres are expected, possibly reaching 200 to 300 millimetres in parts. Going into the weekend, we'll see the focus for the rainfall shifting north and then inland, with showers and storms continuing. The risk of heavy rainfall continues across the weekend as well, even though it's shifting inland. This is reflected in our accumulated rainfall totals as well, which show those numbers really building up between Cairns and Townsville. While this is good news for large parts of northeast Queensland, which have seen below average rainfall over the past 3 months, the risk of flash flooding and riverine flooding exists, with such a high amount of rain coming into our rain gauges over the coming days. A severe weather warning for heavy rainfall and a flood watch over these areas will likely be issued in the next 12 to 24 hours. With such a dynamic system, it's essential you stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings via our website, app, and social media, and always listen to all advice from your emergency services.